The award-winning, much-beloved TV series, The Wonder Years, definitely did stand out from the rest of the shows in the 80s. Exploring teenage life's ups and downs, the show managed to become one of the most-watched television series. The show recently celebrated its 30th anniversary, and we cannot imagine what the young Arnold and his gang are up to now. So today, let's find out what the cast of The Wonder Years is doing as of 2021. But before we continue, please subscribe to our channel and be part of our family by ringing the bell. Fred Savage, Kevin Arnold. The show's protagonist, Fred Savage, was just the age of 13 when he began starring in The Wonder Years. Following his success from the show, the actor went on to star in TV films, including No One Would Tell and When You Remember Me. On top of being an actor, Fred has also directed many movies and TV series, including Daddy Day Camp, That's So Raven, and Wizards of Waverly Place. He has also played the role of Max Adler in the TV series Friends from College, and even starred in Once Upon a Deadpool. The 44-year-old actor and director has an estimated net worth of $14 million as of 2021. Dan Lauria, Jack Arnold. The father of the three Arnold kids, Jack Arnold, was portrayed by actor Dan Lauria. Continuing the path of acting, Dan then continued to play the stern father's role in the series, including Party of Five, Law and Order, and This Is Us. He has also appeared in several movies, including Life of Lemon, The Way Back, and Holiday. The actor has managed to collect an estimated net worth of $4 million as of 2021. Allie Mills, Norma Arnold. Following her role as Arnold's family matriarch, she portrayed Pamela Douglas's role in the soap opera The Bold and the Beautiful. She has also had recurring roles in TV series, including Yes, Dear, Dr. Quinn, Medicine Woman, and Teachers. On the other hand, her involvement in movies is very few and has appeared in Jane White is Sick and Twisted, A Golden Christmas, and Appetite for Love. The 69-year-old Allie has a net worth of $4 million as of 2021. Olivia Diabo, Karen Arnold. The hippie sister of Kevin, Karen Arnold, was portrayed by actress Olivia Diabo. Following her career as Karen, Olivia played recurring roles in The Single Guy, Justice League, and Law & Order: Criminal Intent. Besides that, she has also starred in many movies, including Greedy, The Devil's Violinist, and Star Wars: The Rise of Skywalker. The 52-year-old Olivia has an estimated net worth of $3 million as of 2021. Jason Hervey, Wayne Arnold. After ending his career as the elder brother of Kevin Arnold, Jason Hervey did not engage much in the entertainment industry. Following The Wonder Years, he appeared in movies including Trading Favors and The Last Great Ride. He also founded a production company, Bischoff Hervey Entertainment, which closed in 2019. He was also formerly a public relations agent. The 48-year-old Jason has a net worth of $2 million as of 2021. Josh Saviano, Paul Pfeiffer. The science expert and best friend of Kevin, Paul, was portrayed by actor Josh Saviano. Following The Wonder Years, he left his acting career to pursue a law degree. In 2015, he founded two startup endeavors, law firm JDS Legal and celebrity brand consultancy Act 3 Advisors. The former actor did appear in Law & Order Special Victims Unit in 2016. The 44-year-old Josh has a net worth of $400,000 as of 2021. Danica McKellar, Winnie Cooper. Actress Danica McKellar played the next-door neighbor and longtime crush of Kevin Arnold, Winnie Cooper. After her career in The Wonder Years, Danica is playing the lead voice actress in Young Justice. She has also appeared in movies, including Hack, 21 and Wake Up, Where Hope Grows, and The Fiddling Horse. On top of being a talented actress, Danica is also a mathematician. She has written several math books, including Math Doesn't Suck, How to Survive Middle School, and Girls Get Curves, Geometry Takes Shape. The 46-year-old mathematician and actress has a net worth of $6 million as of 2021. Who is your favorite from the Wonder Years? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel.